Okay, und hier sehen wir den Miski Gimbra.
Up next, we have singles action.
Oh, this should be great.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
This is gonna be good.
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. Yeah, that's simply what we're going to do here. We'll see who can knock who out.
It's go time, people. But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy.
Jetzt regt der mich auf, heute ist hier irgendwie was aufregend, scheiße, okay. Ja, du glaubst doch selber nicht, der Mist, dass du mich als Lesben besiegen musst, hä? Halt die Pappen, Alter, halt wirklich die Pappen. Yo, 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 alles klar. Bang! Oh, Gottes Willen. Halt. Hier, pap. Boah, du glaubst doch nicht selber, dass du mich auf den Sack gehen kannst, oder was? Mann, 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 Mann.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Psst. There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left. Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Auf ist hier rum zu. Schlägt er in die falsche Richtung. Halt ist aus.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
How
many more chair shots can they take?
What a... Did you hear that?
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Oh, man! Repeated chair shots. Nope, you're not done yet.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move. Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move. Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Brock Lesnar,
he might not be able to get up here.
Don't sleep on the Miz. He can strike at any time.
Oh, Brock Lesnar. Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar. I don't know how his equilibrium is not seriously impaired.
You're right. What an attack. I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now.
Back in from the floor. What an offensive show by Brock Lesnar.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Just trying to goad his opponent into it. Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
Another call on the beast, and that was just proof. Yeah.
really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you'll be disappointed.
But look at this. He may be out. The physicality of this match is off the chart. I just hope that no matter what happens, these competitors can walk.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Not over yet. This takes the edge of practice, makes perfect, and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction.
Das ist eine ganze Runde Energie. Das gibt's doch alles nicht. Es darf doch alles nicht wahr sein. Ja. Good. Jetzt drückt sich hier rum.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
He's down. And now the official begins the count. Yeah. He's delivering it all. Mein Gott, Alter, das gibt's doch nicht. Ich krieg gleich Tanneriten. Das ist so behindert. Du packst. Du packst hier.
It hurts just watching it again. Ouch! Well, that was a wild strike. Tell him missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one. Oh, I think this man needs focus, and he fails to connect with anything that time.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. If that doesn't do it, then what will? He will go on. Things could get real interesting out here. It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And now he goes for the second time.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake.
Ich mache jetzt Ende. Schnauze voll.
This has been so exhausting. Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody hold that time. It's the jackpot. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Was die Scheiße, das ist. Mann, ich hab jetzt keinen Bock mehr. Nee, ich habe jetzt den, lass mich einmal noch aufstehen. Komm, lass uns den Match, geht das nicht, Alter, nicht der CDE. Ich hab keinen Bock mehr, Alter. Warum jetzt dahin? Tja, sind die Fernsehs. Und ja.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Counted again. Will it be for the last time? He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough? That's a skill by Lesnar. And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. He can't do it. He can't make it. This is going to be it. Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside. Interesting and dangerous. been so exhausting.
He might not be able to get up here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE roster room here.
He's got him hooked.
Look, this isn't what Brock Lesnar signed up for.
At this point, everybody gets a bit of a breather. You know, that happens so early in a match, you sometimes forget as the aggressor to take advantage of this time.
Ich krieg echt langsam Scheißerei, Alter. Das gibt's doch nicht. Boah, es regt mich doch einfach nicht auf. Wieso habe ich nicht... Ich weiß nicht, wen genau. Alter, der geht mir so, Alter, auf die... Aber so dermaßen auf die Mumie, das glaubst du mir einfach gar nicht. Der mir auf die Mure geht, ey. Also, geht das noch ab, da oben noch ab und... Mann, komm jetzt daher, du Hundesohn. Komm.
Das ist ein All-Out-War. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Whoa. Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy. Look at this. He may be out.
This has been so exhausting.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Talks to the outside.
Jetzt habe ich keinen Bock mehr. Jetzt wird es mir sein.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You're right, they are in great shape. But at some point, the body just can't go on any longer. I think
this singles contest has a victor.
Win.
So, jetzt haben wir gewonnen, Trophäe gekriegt. Ja. Okay. Das war's dann erstmal mit dem ersten Event vom Universums Mode. Bis dann zum nächsten Teil.